Hello you guys, it's Kolachi Salachi. So for this video, it's going to be magazine, but with an manga this time. So, I will start with this one over here. We got Iron Fist. Yes, so we got A Sign of Voice, the movie. Looks interesting. Don't know, to be honest. Look how tiny is his hair color. I hate it, but he looks tiny. Alright, so we got... Oh, I thought they were fireworks, but no, that's just confetti. Miyazaki's back. Back for what? I don't know. Well, he can do whatever he wants, right? So. Legend. Miyazaki. What a legend. Oh, this is cool. Totally. He looks, This wouldn't have been awesome if this is what Ash would look like. Not like this, obviously, with his face. Because, you know, he's still 10, right? Right? He has... It looks like a Batman mask. Silent Witness. That blended in, and it totally looked like Sweetness and Lightning, but it's not. Crazy hair. Oh, is this the Silent Voice in the movie? No. Wait, the hair. Yes, it matches. So it's that. Alright. It really looks like an interesting movie, I guess. I don't know. So we got it all erased. As a letdown. Compares to the sharper enemy counterpart, not the book. Yeah, true. I mean, anime could suck, or the manga could suck, and the other one is better. So, very true. Throat is itchy. Using your tongue to scratch, or not really scratch, but appease the...
the itchiness.
You just want to claw your throat. My gosh, it's annoying. Some interesting manga reviews there. Ooh, look at that. Looks neat, I guess. Don't know what it is. But that looks awesome. Is it even an item? All-in-one army box. Seems like it, so... 10 out of a 10. We all know who's gonna win Game of the Year. Would be cool if Persona won it, because Persona is awesome, but not gonna happen. Good Berserk, 4 out of a 10. Good game, right? Because anything low like that is very... You better be cautious of what you're buying. So was that Naruto? Okay, no. But that is... So here we go. Cereal... Spearman Lane? Cosplay, yay! Ooh, amazing cosplay. Very cool. Assassin's Creed, she did an... I assume she did an amazing job with the cosplay. Black Widow, Marvel. Amazing cosplay. Very, very nice. Evangelion. Amazing cosplay. I don't know if her face is like that on purpose, because I get, when I look at her face, I get the, like that. Like, oh. Or, you know, face. I'm pretty sure it was done on purpose. And I don't know who this is. Star Wars. Star Wars, of course, how the fuck would I know, right? But we got more of the Japan, the little part there they showing. Holy crap, I love the clothes of this. Oh, the masks look creepy, but the clothes and the hair, amazing. I'm pretty sure... their wigs, right? Because it seems to match their dress. So, yes. Times more of this. Amazing to see. Scum's Wish. Please tell me. I know this. Yeah, I remember the L word here. Lyrical. I think it's an old anime. Could be wrong. I'm probably right. A Show by Rock. Most of 5 half. We got Little Busters, another half. Escaflowne. 8. Oh, this is an enemy. 5 out of a 10. Got a lot of 5s this time. Ooh. Fairy tale. Animals something. It is cute. The fuck was that? Robot. Summer in the city. Good, good, good. I can't skip Pac-Man, right? Pac-Man lamp. Oh, that's a lamp. I thought it said champ. Lamp, champ. So. Okay. Oh, look. I almost skipped it, and there's enemy on it. Oh, because it's a movie. That's right. This looks awesome. Looks awesome. Yeah, because it's awesome to put homework on here. Why? Well, maybe go faster. That's the only good thing. Okay, which is creepy? This looks fucking creepy, but this is by itself, but that looks creepy. But let's get to the better things. I don't even know what the hell that was. Here's Persona 3, everything you wanted to know about the movie Saga. Persona 3. I love the cover. If this is a poster, even better. Got the live action of Ghost in the Shell. I think it got okay, decent reviews. I mean, live actions don't really expect oh, look at that. I think this is one of the covers of the movie to be good. Usually it's shit. Not saying, not trying to be mean. But yes. And then I'm thinking of the dun 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 dun. That's the opening for Persona 5, right? I believe so. Dun dun dun. That's all I remember. So. Ooh, Evangelion. Holy shit. I think he goes crazy or he's stupid. I don't remember. People were saying something about the main character. I assume he's the main character and that face. I'm pretty sure that's his face. Heavy press conference. I'm pretty sure that's everybody makes that face when they're about to do something big like that. Like maybe talk in front of an audience. Introducing Boruto. That's probably not a something Lee, right? Might be the kids. Movie. Hokage and Son. I'm not sure about that because that's just the back. Wow, look at this Link figure. That's not Hatsune Miku? No, I don't think so. Girl power. Very pretty. Blue Exorcist. Looks like he got punched, or in this case, kicked, I guess. Gums wish. Okay, this is like the millionth time I've seen this. Is it really good? Or millionth time I've seen this word in the magazines. I wonder if it's good. Serial experiments made. All I know is this is a cute picture. Is my brother tells me you're going to get fucking confused. That's all. This looks interesting. This looks cute too. Okay, looks interesting. Shadowplay, dude, this image looks amazing. I love the car. Oh my god, it looks nice. Car, oh, hey. I think that's not supposed to be a woman, but a man. Apparently, regular composer of Miyazaki. So interesting. I thought. Why is it Nikoku? Please tell me the name. Yes, Rumiko, right? Dude, I thought I was staring at Ranma, and I believe. Yeah, Inuyasha. She did Inuyasha, right? It's been a while since I've seen Inuyasha? So I believe she did Inuyasha too. That looked exact. Oh my gosh. Did it? No. Yes, it's a poster. Not this one. But it's a poster nonetheless. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for making this into a poster. I hope these are separate. No. Oh, that sucks for anyone that wanted to potentially display these two, maybe. Is this another Scum's Wish here? I don't know. Probably not. Uh-oh, AC's on. Luckily, I'm not filming manga, so good. Ghost in the Shell. Their faces are X'd out. Why? Don't know. Snow White with the red hair. I think I might have seen that cover or the actual product in Best Buy. I'm so glad they put the name on there because I actually didn't know what she was cosplaying, to be honest. Oh come on. You don't tell me the name? No! It's like the school is the name. No, no good. No good. I feel like I know what she's cosplaying. I just can't think of the name. Dude, are these the same girls that have been appearing? Maybe. Regardless, they are really pretty. Love Live? Live Love? Nah. I don't know. This is a very interesting volume, that's for sure. Holy crap, yo. You fast. We got Naruto, or was that Boruto? Don't care. Okay. And we got this. This is Ghost in the Shell? The live action, I guess. That would have made an amazing poster too, by the way. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this video. Next one we'll have... Let's take a quick scan of the receipt. Is there anything? No, everything is as is. No complete, no nothing. Alright, so I'll see you next video. Bye, you guys.